Big cutting out elbow pads.
If I didn't come in there, he would have taken my f***ing over the seat. What is going on in here? How old is this? Is this disgusting, stupid of a man? How stupid are you? Can you put him all back? Can you put him all back?
Look, he's doing this stupid. Well, he's gonna feel. She's making him feel like a big time idiot. He's just trying to be clever.
Is my clothes in here? Because honestly, I'll make you wash every single piece of it.
They're not an idea. He just put your shoes in there. He didn't put your clothes in there.
He met his match.
What is wrong with this stupid, sad little man? Get a grip. You're a father. Be example of your family. Do you know what? No. I want them all for that now. I want them all down, you of a man.
Well, then if you want them down, you must to put them down yourself. I was just making a joke.
Here, look, you look. I spit on it. Look. That's all yours now. That's all yours. Look. You disgusting.
You disgusting.
Wow. I'm thinking, what was going on? Now we've got a show.
Now we know. Jeez.
Why? Why? Everything is so calm and easy. Why?
Damn, you are sort of making such a big deal out of nothing. You're really making yourself look stupid.
Why would you do that? Just I've never been so vulgar in my whole damn life. I can't believe I've just did that.
Hello, Nadia.
Don't give me... Okay, what time is it? Give me the time, please. Give me the time right now.
Nadia,
I want...
please try and take a moment to calm down.
I've lost my dignity. I've lost my respect. I've lost my God. I've lost it all. I don't want to lose anymore, Pig Brother. I really do not want to lose anymore. Do you know what? I want to leave. So clock the time, arrange everything, and I'm leaving here on grounds because an old soul like 20 years ago guy, okay? An old man, father. Seriously, what has become of our generation?
Look, I'm the villain. I don't mind being playing the part of the villain. I will continue to be the villain.
What happened?
And now the game escalates.
What happened?
All I did was put her shoes inside of a sheet and I was going to hide them. It was a joke. I'm ready to go.
I don't need, oh my God, I'm becoming a monster. I am becoming literally a monster, a vulgar, disgusting human being. I am losing my dignity. I am losing my self-respect. I am not 20-something years old, which you can get away with things like that and being stupid. I have my dignity, and that's all. It might not be much, but that's all that's left of me. Okay?